More new video to pass along tonight. This one out of Fountain. Fire crews were called to a home on Medicine Bow Avenue, north of Mesa Ridge Parkway, just after 8 o'clock tonight. As you can see, much of the back of the home was already engulfed when they arrived, and those flames did reach into the walls and attic. We have reached out to Fountain Fire for more information, but have not heard back yet. It does not appear, though, that anyone suffered any significant injuries there.